we're showing women's.
I think that this collection is the most, it's very evening for some reason. I don't know why, but that's where we started. We chose a lot of very heavy, traditionally, I suppose, evening fabrics that you could make evening gowns and ball gowns, and we were looking at things like that. We were looking at a lot of women's evening wear, and so that's where it started. And we then went into like color with that, because the silk is so beautiful and holds color so well. We were like, we're not going to do such a simple palette as we did for spring summer. We wanted to add some colors, so we've got red and we've got pink and we've got yellow and we've got green, and it's not a rainbow, but there's a lot of color. And it's exactly the same fabrics for men and for women, and some of the same silhouettes, but we've adjusted some of the silhouettes for women. Obviously, you know, we've maneuvered the pattern and structure around, and moved the shoulders and the arms and the hips, and it's the first go of that. And so it's kind of interesting for us to do it and see. I don't know what it looks like. I've seen it on and, you know, in the castings, but I haven't seen it in a show format yet. So I'm really interested to see it as much as other people might be interested to see it.
In terms of the shapes and the silhouettes, they have moved along organically. So it's always the same inspirations for us. We're just adding women's. And Duckie Brown, you know, has always been about English tailoring or the English kind of laddie kind of guy. And also, we've always been inspired by women's
wear. We did this very beautiful waitress that works over the road in a restaurant where our studio is. And we just wanted to see exactly what our men's look like on a woman, because we have seen our friends do that before, but we wanted to see this woman that was, you know, like a 5'10" model type girl, to see it, put it on. And so we actually did take pieces of last season and put it on her, like the basketball skirt and the white, plain white shirt and the apron. And we kind of like, we started at that point. So the start of the collection was actually last season. But then we decided to do it in, you know, we took that skirt that we're showing on the men's, and it didn't actually work on women. So we then did another, you know, so it's all, it comes, it's like life. It just continues, and it's like a spherical. It just goes round and it comes to the same place. But it does start from that season, but it's just moved on, and it's heavier fabrics and it's more eveningy, whereas last spring summer was much lighter and not so much about evening. It was just, you know, it's summer to night. So it is a progression, but the color is a 180 degree turn. I mean, it's very different from last season, color wise. But silhouette, it's connected to last season, but moved on slightly.
I think that's a good word, connected.
Connected.
Thank you. Beautiful job, too. Gorgeous.